In only F1's third season, Ascari became a world champion after winning 6 of the 8 races that year for Ferrari. It is a win percentage that the likes of Michael Schumacher, Lewis Hamilton, and Sebastian Vettel could not even break during their championship-winning campaigns. But then came Verstappen. Being far and away the most dominant driver in 2023, he won 19 of the 22 races in 2023, which gives Verstappen a win percentage of 86%.